G'day guys, today we're up at me shack. I'm gonna cook up a venison stir fry for lunch. So we'll get some meat in the pan here. Got the pan hot, so we'll get it going. Up, I'm just going to add a bit of plum marinade and some onion salt. Give that a bit of a stir around, and I'll let that just simmer there for a little bit. So guys, me mate's been simmering in some plum sauce a couple of minutes, so now we're just going to add some veggies. You can add whatever vegetables you prefer. We've got some red cabbage, cauliflower, broccoli, yellow capsicum, green capsicum, and some carrots and some bean shoots. So we'll start adding some of that in. I'm just going to add a bit more onion salt and some pepper. And then I'm going to add my Singapore noodles to it. And some more plum marinade. Then lightly stir that through. Finished cooking, so we'll dish her up, and happy Sunday. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram and subscribe to YouTube. Thanks guys.